It didn't snow nearly as much as it should have, but you should know this because I sent you another text. Yeah, it's cool, huh? Yeah. It's, and my phone is my only camera that will do the time lapse, so it kind of sucks because I was without it from 10 a.m. till about 6 p.m. But, alright, well, good. I just wanted to make sure your phone was fixed. That's good, and yeah, we didn't get much snow, maybe like 4 or 5 inches. I guess that's a lot of snow, but it's not the foot we were supposed to get. But I'm out documenting it right now, so. Alright, Mom. I love you. Okay, I'm glad you got your phone working. That's such a relief. Alright, good. Alright, bye, Mom. Yep, you gotta contact the old moms, tell her what's up, tell her hello, you love her, and give her shit if you can. she's an awesome lady. I just feel so sorry for her because she has to work with just the fucking nastiest, worst human being who ever walked the face of the planet. Her name's Susie. She's just a fucking cunt, man. The worst human being, and just takes advantage of my mom constantly and doesn't do a fucking thing. I don't know, dude. It's just sad. I feel terrible for my mom, but oh well. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make him drink, you know? Anyway. I'll chat at you later. Mm-hmm.